Hello, friends of the Northern Entertainment, and welcome to another episode of Into the Flames. We are once again here on the airport free roam map, and we got a call in a hangar, so we're gonna be taking the beast out. Yeah, once again here, the free roam map of Into the Flames, the airport free roam map. That means that, yeah, this is a full map with many different buildings, many different emergencies that will eventually be here on this map. And I'm gonna show you guys, up until Sunday anyway, in world... Really, I'm the only YouTuber at the moment that's gonna be... I love the drifting in this thing. I'm the only one right now that can show you guys the what's all going on. So moving into the hangar here, and I think it's time for us to get some water or foam action going here. Just, get the beginning here going. I'm just gonna leave that on. And then we're gonna get into our proximity suit. Because we do have proximity suits now as well. Now keep in mind that at the moment there's our proximity suit. Grab a CBA and flashlight as well. And then I am going to grab the attack line. Then we'll see what we can do here. And as you can see, with the if we use the airport truck, then we do indeed have foam that we extinguish the fire with. Now, one thing that I would like to see eventually, not right now because I know how it is with game development, this takes a little bit, but just for Corey, is it maybe a little pointer or whatnot, what I personally think. And you can, of course, leave me a comment down below as well what you would like to see. But one thing I would like to see is that if you use foam, that there is some kind of residue on the ground. That if you use water, that there is water puddling on the ground. Or maybe not so much puddling, but at least some sort of a representation of the water on the ground. My oh my, quite the fire. Quite the fire. Right. As you can see here, I'm making progress. My air supply is getting low. I'm now halfway through the bottle. So we better get something going here. Now what I do like is the reflections on the wings, or on the lower side of the wing. That is really nicely done. Alright. very smoky. Very, very smoky. And I do believe Hangar 1 fire is under control. Let's get out of here. That is disturbing. Turn this off. Lights stay on because we are on the airport. But we are heading back to the station at this point. And, well, actually, gonna look a little bit further here on the airport map. Just so you get a feel of the size of this map. So yeah, you can see you have a big construction site here. You have all these airplanes here on the terminal. And then here, if you drive out onto the parking lot and see International Airport. And so on and so forth. And I have no idea if we can get out here at the moment or not. Probably not, if I would have to guess. Because this is, after all, an airport map. But yeah, it's a nice big map if you think about it, and a lot of potential in that. That being said, guys, this is it. I will be back probably tomorrow with another call out, and then we're also gonna start soon the multiplayer stuff again. But until now, I say thank you so much for watching. Have a great day, and God bless. Northern Alex signing off.